Now that we're brothers, I feel like I can tell you anything. When I was little, I saw a man stabbing his family at a rest stop, and I pretended not to notice.
Shh, let's just savor this moment.